Hi, good morning. This is Jay Kumar. Now I'm going to take the topic about blade server. What is blade server? Blade server has a two-part, blade carrier and blade server. Blade server typically placed inside the blade carrier. By together we can form the blade system. Using this setup we can minimize the use of physical space and energy. And this is the blades picture A, which labels the blade carrier, and picture B, it is the blade server. By placing the blade server inside the blade carrier, we can form the blade system.